As Trionics educators, we get a lot of questions. So we're gonna address 10 of the top frequently asked questions. Can I use Trionics developers with any color line or lightener?
Well, yes, absolutely. Since many of us use different lines for different functions and purposes, the great thing is you can use it with an on-scalp lightener, you can use it with. You can use it with KO blends. You can use it with any one of your glazes or toners that you use. So yes, you can. You can use it with whatever color you want to.
Do I have to use heat for the developers to work, or will any heat source do?
Heat with Trionics developers, what it will do is help speed up the process. It will help catalyze the enzymes to help the process work more quickly. But you don't have to use heat. You can still use traditional standard manufacture times if you choose, and it will work just as effectively. But if you do use heat, use low heat. You don't want to destroy the enzymes that are in there, but you don't need to use heat, which is really nice too. Some people aren't comfortable being under heat, but for some of us, we like the time aspect of it being more effective and getting it done quickly. Will Trionics developers work on every type and texture of hair?
Yes, I have tried. It works well on Asian hair, African-American hair, Hispanic hair. Lift through and higher and higher are great for ethnic hair, busting through those darker levels. With the violet base, you're canceling out unwanted brassy tones. Can I use Olaplex with these developers? And how do Trionics and Olaplex work together?
You have Trionics helping the outside. It's helping protect the cuticle. We're not going under the explosive cuticle results. And then on the inside, you have Olaplex bridging bonds back together, and that's what helps give you strong results for hair. Significant thing that I noticed was not only do you get the benefits of integrity from Trionics and the enzymes, but then you also add Olaplex to it, and you have magical hair.
The dream team.
The dream team.
The dream team.
Yes.
When I need more lift, can I just use my regular developer and add some higher and higher in it to give it a boost?
Sure, but why would you want to? You can get superior results with the line. You can use higher and higher also by itself, and you can get safe results with higher and higher, and you have the flexibility of 50 to 80 volume. So depending on what it is you're looking for, you can blend with one of the other developers, or actually choose a different developer, or go with the higher and higher.
Trionics is more expensive than regular peroxide developers. How can I justify the cost?
The way I include it into cost is I'm delivering safer, more effective tools to my clients. And when I explain to them, they have confidence to know that I'm giving them something that improves their overall service. And so increasing the price just a little bit, it's only a dollar more per client.
It's 90 cents to a dollar more.
It's really not very
And in bigger ticket services like Vivid Work or balayages, I think we have more margin to absorb those costs.
Yes.
But even in like root retouches or our gray coverage or our bread and butter, even if you use it the first time and just tell your clients, hey, I'm using this new product, you're gonna have better coverage, longer lasting results, and do it for free that time, and then just say, next time I'm gonna add a couple dollars.
Mm-hmm. I also appreciate the fact, I like to emphasize on the health aspect as well, because of the enzymes and the ability to control sensitivity. So,
what client is gonna say no to healthier hair?
And
really
being more comfortable in your chair without any stinging.
Right.
I'm a fan.
If you think about it and you break it down and you're able to process, you're able to get two clients in where you would normally get in one, that's more money in your pocket and your bottom dollar.
The other great thing is once you see the results with Trionics developers and you're able to speed up your processing time, you can then take more clients, so you can take those other referrals. And the energy bounces. It's just a positive thing moving forward. You reduce your processing time, you have beautiful results, and then you can take all of the referrals that come your way. It's pretty magical, I'm just saying.
Is there peroxide in the developers? How are Trionics developers truly different and better?
The developer is peroxide based. The enzymes are added in to facilitate a better buffering system. The great thing is on the outside, instead of exploding the cuticle like traditional peroxides, it's actually buffering that to help keep the cuticle more compact. So even though it can get more deeply into the cortex, it's like a double win. It gets more deeply into the cortex and you don't have that same amount of swelling on the outside that promotes breakage and damage. Trionics has a 5 volume, 10 volume, 17, and 20, but then it jumps to 50 lift through. What about a 30 or a 40?
It's a very good question.
Well, you know.
The wonderful thing about Trionics is they are all blendable. They all play well together. So you can actually make whatever volume you want. On the website, there is a blending chart, which is made by Mindi. Yes, you can make a 30 volume, you can make a 35 volume, you can make a 45 volume. So all of the developers are mixable and blendable, and you can customize them to whatever you would like. Why is Higher and Higher 50 to 80 volume? Which is it?
Higher and Higher is awesome because you have the flexibility of 50 to 80 volume, but you still have to use professional good judgment with it. 50 to 80 volume represents a range where it depends on whether or not you're using heat. That could be heat from a rollerball, that could be incubating from MB mesh, from biofilm or foil. And the more heat that you increase, you're going to get more lift from Higher and Higher. If you look at your different lighteners that you have, and I know myself, I have a handful of different lighteners. You have on scalp lighteners. Some of them are up to 8 levels. Some of them are only up to 6 levels. So depending on the power in your powder or your lightener will also determine whether or not you're getting the 50 or 80 volume or somewhere in between for your results. So it largely depends on the contributing pigment that you're working with, and it also depends upon the porosity and the integrity of the hair. How long should you leave it on? Can you leave it on longer? Should you not leave it on as long? So it also has something to do with desired results on top of the judgment or your professional judgment with your client.
When is Trionics coming out with their own color line?
Never. The reason being is because of the super rad enzyme magic universal line. It plays well with all of them, and we already have so many favorites. There's so many options out there, and Trionics wants to just stay super friendly with all of their color friends out there. And I like that. I think that's great. I think it's great to have that universal option, and I think it's great to work with your professional community. I think that's awesome.